Hey everyone, how's it going? This is BlueOrc2792, here to continue my let's play of Dawn of War Winter Assault. Continuing where I left off in the Disordered campaign. And continue. Gorgutz is now leads the largest of the orc clans and dreams of embroiling all of Lorne V's orcs in a mighty war under his banner. With the hopes of gathering even more boys, Gorgutz's mechs have cobbled together a rocket shuttle allowing him to travel far into the reaches with ease. That is, of course, so long as the rocket remains in the air. Meanwhile, Chaos Lord Crull, leader of the Chaos Space Marines and Lorne V's, revels in the possibility of bloodshed and salivates for an opportunity to face with this new war boss, Gorgutz. He is about to get his chance.
Kid, the flyer boy is dead.
Looks like Gorgutz crashed.
Find me another flyer boy so I can kill him instead. How am I supposed to run a war out here with no boys?
Yep. How are you supposed to have any boys? You just keep killing them when you're pissed off.
And right near a UV base. Oh. This just grabbed.
They're not going well for you, Gorgutz.
My men grow restless, guarding this insufferable fleck of ice they call Lorne V. Though I do not blame them. Blood was meant to flow hot and free, not to run cold and sluggish. By Khorne, I should be commanding crusades. But this world, see how it denies me even my most basic pleasures.
Then perhaps
can't argue with
I can
that.
Provide you with some sport, yes? Our hunters clip the wings of the shuttle-carrying war boss Gorgutz. He recently united the other orc clans. I believe he survived the crash.
Yes! Finally some sport! Eliminating Gorgutz will send the orcs reeling! But tell everyone that I alone will claim his head! By nightfall, we'll drink a toast from his skull!
It looks like, are we under attack? Oh, we are right under, we are immediately under attack. Oh,
we
shit.
Yes,
you fight back, you dumbass!
I'm insulted that he thinks he can destroy my base with his pitiful rebel of orcs!
Your will!
I will crush him. And his men for that affront!
That's it, boys! Time to show these humans a real war! Time to take this here world for us orcs! Once and for all!
You tell him, Gorgutz! Even though I'm actually fighting you. Father, take out Gorgutz! Commanders can't use his stand up to melee!
Shield will protect you forever, coward! And when the shield drops, I will sink my teeth into your neck!
Do your worst! You ain't got the teeth to take the likes of me!
How that misbegotten wretch Gorgutz acquired a shield of that strength is beyond me! Still, a shield like that requires substantial power. Once I find the power source, I can destroy it and render Gorgutz defenseless!
Shield down and he's still unbeatable.
Gorgutz, the biggest, baddest war boss of all the boys!
Take me to them! I've located the power source of Gorgutz's force field!
What that?
I must destroy it quickly before he reacts!
I see! Damn the luck!
The force field generator lies on the far side of Orc territory! We must either slaughter our way through, or send raptors and horrors over the walls and attack the orcs at their weakest points!
Huh.
No!
That sounds smarter.
I will not be outwitted by the likes of you. I will destroy this world before I let you escape!
Too late, Yumi! I's already gone!
That's not a good day for Crull.
Show me the enemy.
Hey, father almost busted. And I better start upgrading my defenses.
You wretched idiots couldn't kill a grot! Take me to the temple! I must beseech Khorne for better soldiers!
Yeah, he turns your master to melee combat. Sure.
We're here, my life, Master Orfit. As you wish.
This great fortress.
To serve, Master.
Can't really do much for now, but.
We're here to serve, Master. Thank you. Thank you, Master! We're here
anything
to serve,
for the great
Master.
Powers.
I tried to do your will. We're here to serve, Master.
Pray, get the power weapon going.
My life is
and
forfeit.
Yeah, get some power generators.
Thank you, Master.
For the great powers.
But of course, Master.
My lord, as you command.
Do not trifle with me, worm.
And here is the Chaos Lord Crull. How to best describe him? I'd go with Lord Bale with a little higher IQ points.
We're here for the Dark Gods.
And that's just because Bale should never trust his, is a sorcerer to help him out.
Do you hear the voices too?
Oh crap! Getting to a brawl.
You dare attack one of God's sacred temples? Stop them quickly before we anger the blood god for this affront.
They're pumping out units.
My life is forfeit. Yes!
Arm yourselves with anything you can find! We must have more men and better defenses! The Orc will return in greater numbers!
Hold up, my lord!
No problem!
The path to ruin! On our way!
Gorgutz, over there! After
yes.
him!
On our way!
Trust me and die!
My lord! The weak
My
fight
lord.
Back! As you command! Engaging the enemy!
Okay, I'll be able to get my Chaos Sorcerer. It's always good to hear Scott McNeil's voice.
Yes. A temple is under attack!
Is for the weak.
I know they switched voice actors for
Chaos is the only true
Winter Salt as far as the cinematic is
the biggest, baddest war boss of all the boys.
Can't argue with that, Gorgon. Anyway, They switched voice actors for the cinematic stuff for the sorcerer in the cinematic Winter Assault. And then they actually switched him out for Dark Crusades and Soulstorm. And I mean, the voice actor does a great job as a sorcerer. There's no doubt about that, but
chaos go where they please.
You just can't beat Scott McDale. He voices the original sorcerer in the Dawn of War original. And I'll talk more about the sorcerer, whose name is
more than you could possibly know.
A temple is under attack.
Sindri, when I play it, but
do you hear the voices too?
But for now, I gotta go kick some ass.
The chaos gods speak clearly now.
Power fist going.
Bless us, great one. But of course, master.
Get the sacrificial circle going.
Whatever you desire.
Pop in forced labor. Might kill the heretic, but don't care. As long as you get this thing completed.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Get some horror squads.
Enemies! We need
and
enemies.
Let's see, I gotta okay. Okay, I think I got a good idea how to do this.
Sanity is for the weak.
Beating resistance.
A bunch of Gretchens.
For the great powers. Thank you. Thank you, master.
Oh, the temple is under attack.
We will do it for you.
The chaos gods speak clearly now.
What would you have us do? We shall strike them from the skies.
Is under attack!
I know that crow.
Enemies! We need enemies! That is the way to hell! Enemies! We need enemies!
Start shooting them!
We are the destroyer!
After him.
We see the target!
Where? Oh, over there.
Warp overtaking me. It is a good pain.
We soar on wings of fire. We live for the hunt. Point us at us, Raptors, ready to kill.
And open fire.
Sanity is for the weak. Take us to battle.
The weak fight back.
There we go.
Rend them limb from limb.
And holy crap, does Gorgutz have some heavy firepower?
The chaos gods clearly now.
The white temple is under attack!
Kill! It is as though a thousand miles cry out in pain. I feel the warp overtaking me. It is a good pain.
Alright, Crow, Raptor Squad, and...
Gorgutz, the biggest, baddest war boss of all the boys!
Over there.
Bless us, great one. We will build it for you.
A temple is under attack!
For the great powers. Yes, yes, we will work faster.
Builder.
Bless us, great one.
Okay, there he is.
Yes. Yes, of course. I tried to do your will. Thank you. Thank you, Master.
Do you hear the voices too?
The temple is under attack!
Of course.
There
we
go.
Your bidding.
Forfeit.
Gorgutz! Over there!
After him! To lead you!
Screw that.
Take
I'm going the
battle.
Old way.
Slaughter them all!
Cross me and die!
Chaos. Up here.
Consume us! We are under attack!
I see with purpose.
A temple is under attack!
Whatever you desire. Yes, yes! We will work faster!
Animals! We need enemies! That is the way to hell. Of course,
we're taking
your
fire. They will never see us coming.
Or you! Get away from that power dinghy.
There we go.
We are taking
not
fire.
Trifle with me, worm.
Our squads are excellent at vehicles and buildings.
The power source is destroyed, and Gorgutz is defenseless.
Now he's mine to slaughter! The sparkle thingy broke. Where's that mech boy for a Gretchen at? I'm gonna beat him to a pulp with his own tools.
We are taking fire.
Quick!
Sure?
Everyone get the war boss! Sorry, Gorgutz.
It is as though a thousand miles cry out in pain.
We are under attack!
Crush! Kill!
And down goes Gorgutz. I'm sorry, Gorgutz. But there's one thing Gorgutz is good at. And this is a very excellent deal in the Worm universe.
Where's that artillery coming from?
It's Escape from Death. Numerous times.
Looks like the Imperial Guards come to kick your can.
Sucks to be you, Crull.
You'll both die on this misbegotten ball of ice. You'll make a lovely mound of snow. Unless we charge their lines before they tighten their noose.
Are you crazy?
We charge the line.
Yeah, well, Gorgutz said.
You goes your way. I go mine, and we'll see who comes out the other side.
What? Gorgutz! Where in the warp are you going? Gorgutz!
He's gonna get a tactical advantage.
I'll charge the lines alone then, and kill him when I next see his bloodshot eyes! Kill them all!
Seriously, he's gonna charge in there right in the... Right in the killing field.
Time to learn these stupid humies a lesson in getting squished. But first, I needs me more boys. Time they to put out a special call on you.
Kill him up and spit him out.
Looks like the 412th Cadian is coming to take Lorne 5.
The biggest and the strongest.
You point, we go.
Orcs is the biggest and the strongest.
Hey, Warcraft.
Right. More boys. It's like you read me mind. You ain't no weird creature.
Is
you.
Big. Warcraft is a serious theory.
What do we got? Okay, yeah, so... yeah, Chaos Lord Crawl is gonna try to charge right in the middle of their line and just gonna get gunned down. While we do the smart thing and sneak around their lines and attack their base. Because without their infrastructure, they're just gonna turn tail and run. The Imperial Guards, that's what they do. Unless you're from the Death Corps, then you just fight the last man. Oh, I completely forgot about that. There you go, power bit. Scare that.
The Scorch! Do we get shot?
Warcraft is the first in a fight!
Eyes too big to be beat.
Hey.
This is gonna be a squid
game. Oh. Can't have that.
I am the power of Gorg
Saga!
Yeah, that gun's just like, screw that, I'm out of here.
Ready for stomping? Send me to the fight.
Point us at the tanks.
Oh, forgot about this one too.
Eyes too big to
what
be
What do you
beat.
Want?
Ooh, cool, I got it.
What? Moving out, sod off. Up yours.
I have the power of Gork and Mork. Orcs is meant for fighting and winning. Orcs is meant for fighting and winning.
Green is best. Yeah. What do you want? You're under attack. Green is best.
Orcs is the biggest and the strongest.
That's what you want.
Orcs is the biggest and the strongest. On my way to do some crush and
fight. What? Saga!
Orcs is meant for fighting and winning.
And considering it's orc warbots we're talking about here, it's gonna be a long time before he gets bored.
Where's the fight?
Alright. Rally some more boys. And since what? I don't think we're gonna be able to use heavy what weapons, so yeah,
what
get these guys at full strength.
They shooting us!
What? Abuse! Send me a fight!
And alright, we're about neck and neck, because I want to get there first. Or Crull does. So he does seem to be succeeding, but not without losing a lot of his men. And I mean a lot.
I have the power of Gork.
Hey, you guys, get stuck in there.
Let's get him.
Water is the first to fight.
We's good to go. Where's the fight? Shoot. Where's the fight? Stomp. Yeah. What do you want?
Last one there is a rotten corpse. You think I'm kidding? I'm killing the last one ahead of that me. Run, you Gretchen lovers.
The best point.
Hey, go get serious about that.
Ogs, 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 ogs.
I have the power of Gorg and Morg.
What are you waiting for? This is taking forever.
I have the power of Gorg and Morg. This Ooh. Is great!
A looted tank.
Boys, it's like you read me mind. You ain't no weird boy, is you?
Storm boys, he's ready for a fight. What can we do for this? If you say so.
Send me to the fight.
We're ready! Time for a war!
What the hell are you guys doing?
If you say
so.
War
bases are shooting us there!
Whatever. What can we do for you?
I want to get stuck in with the boys.
What? Say to him, man! Explain what you're waiting for! This is going to go!
Orcs is meant for fighting and winning.
Oh yeah? Now's the time to tell you things up.
The tank ready for the asking.
Big guns will win the fight. Big guns will win the fight.
Orcs is meant for fighting and winning.
Yeah? Chew him up and spit him out.
Ha! Your piece of crap bastard is no match for a looted tank! Boom! Huh. My guy is just beating up Crull. I think that's the last Imperial Guard base. I'll just let them take it apart. I beat the Chaos guys to it. Suck it, Chaos! Orcs rule!
Stop! Please! I'll tell you whatever you want. I'll tell you everything.
Why are you here on my world? Answer me, and I'll show you mercy!
We were assigned to retrieve a Titan, Dominatus.
Huh.
It was badly damaged in the defense of this world ages ago. We were hoping to repair it.
Huh. Titan.
Titan!
Well...
What the...
Power unimaginable.
In some way, he was true to his word there.
A war machine unlike any other!
I think death would be a swift death. A
devastate worlds! Entire
would be merciful compared to any other...
control of the Titan, none could stand
fate
in
that
my
Chaos people would have
I'd
for their victims.
A god! Organize your forces, Gorgutz! And let us be done with these Imperial Guardsmen! Afterwards, We'll settle matters between us.
Sounds good,
Crull. So I think Crull's honors his word.
And once I crush the Umis, I'll help you bleed some good.
And we have a Chaos Orc Alliance.
Under the Titan Shield first, Gorgutz.
A tentative alliance at best. But the future for the Imperial Guard here is not a good one. I'm going to end this video right here for Mission 2. I hope you people enjoyed this. If you did, feel free to subscribe, and I will see you all next time.